Good morning, dear children. Hope you all are well. In previous videos, we already discussed whole number, natural number, successor, predecessor, various properties of whole number. Now, today we are going to discuss word problem and pattern based question. So, let's begin with the word problem. This is the word problem from exercise 2.2, question number 5th. A taxi driver filled his car petrol tank with 40 liters of petrol on Monday. The next day, he filled the tank with the 50 liters of petrol. If the petrol cost is rupees 44 per liter, how much did he spend in all petrol? So, let's start the question. First, on Monday, how much petrol he filled? So, first we'll write on Monday. What on Monday? Petrol filled on Monday. How much? That is 50 liters. Fine. Then what is mentioned in the question? Next day he filled the tank with 50 liters. So next day after Monday is Tuesday. So we'll write on Tuesday. Means next day after Monday is Tuesday. So how much liter he filled on Tuesday? That is, sorry, on Monday he filled 40 liters and on Tuesday he filled 50 liters. Fine. Now we have already given the cost of 1 liter petrol. So, we'll have to find out how much did he spend. So, total how much money he spent in petrol. So, first we'll find how much petrol he filled total. So, we'll write here total petrol filled. So, how much? 40 plus 50. So, 40 plus 50 is 90 liters. So, total petrol he filled is 90 liter. Now, we know that cost of 1 liter petrol is how much? Is rupees 44. So, we'll multiply 90 into 44. So, 4 9s are 36. 6, 3 carry. 4 9s are 36. 36 plus 3, 39. And this 0 will come in the last. So, total money he spent is rupees 3960. So, total money spent will be, total money spent is equals to rupees 3960. Now, we will discuss the second word problem. That is, a vendor supplies 32 liters of milk to a hotel in the morning and 68 liters of milk in the evening. If the milk costs rupees 15 per liter, how much money is due to the vendor per day? Here, a vendor is supplying milk to a hotel. He is supplying 32 liters in the morning and 68 liters in the evening. And the cost of per liter milk is 15. So, we have to find out ki how much milk per day that vendor is supplied to a hotel and how much it's cost. So, we'll write first, milk supplied in the morning. How much milk is supplied in the morning, that we will write first. So, it is equals to 32 liters. Then, milk supplied in the evening, that is equals to 68 liters. Now, we will write total milk supplied, total milk in a day. How much milk he is supplying in a day? So, how we will find out? 2 plus 68, which is equals to 100 liters. Now, cost of 1 liter milk is rupees 15. So, what is the cost of 100 liter milk? So, 100 into 15, that is equals to rupees 1500. So, money due on vendor is rupees 1500 per day. Now, next we will take exercise 2.3, question number 4. Find using distributive property. So, in this questions, we have to use distributive property because it is already mentioned in the question that find using distributive property. We know the distributive property. We know what? A into B plus C is equals to A into B plus A into C. Okay. Now, here 101 is given. So, we will split this 101. How? That is 728 into 100 plus 1 which is equals to 101. So now we'll apply distributive property. 728 into 100 plus 728 into 1. So 728 into 100 is 72800 plus 728. Now we'll add this. 0 plus 8, 8. 0 plus 2, 2. 8 plus 7, 15. 1 carry. 2 plus 1, 3 and 7 will come as it is. Now we'll see the next question. 824 into 25. Here we'll split 25. How? 824 into 20 plus 5. Okay. So 824 into 20 plus 824 into 5. Now 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16 and the 0 will come in last. Plus 5 4s are 20, 0, carry goes 2, 5 2s are 10, plus 2, 12, carry goes 1, 5, 8 5s are 40, 40 plus 1, 41. Now we'll add this. 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 2, 10, 0, carry goes 1, 4 plus 1, 5 and carry 1, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 0, carry goes 1 and 1 plus 1 is 2. So answer will become 20,600. Now we will see the pattern based question. This is the last question of the chapter. We have to study the pattern and we have to write two next step of the given pattern. So first we will see the pattern. If in given pattern 1 multiplied by 8 plus 1 equals to 9, then we taken one more number just after 1, that is 2. So 12 into 8 plus 2 equals to 98. Likewise after 2 we had taken 3. So 123 into 8 plus 3 is equals to 987. Then we had taken 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4 into 8 plus 4 which is equals to 9876. Next, we had taken 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 into 8 plus here we had taken 5, so we'll add 5. So it will become 98765. This up to 5 is given in this pattern. So we have to write 2 next step. So after 5 what will come? 6. So we will write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 into 8 plus what we had added here, 6. So we'll add here 6, which is equals to 987654. After 6 what will come? 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 into 8 plus 7 which is equals to 987654. So after given pattern the next two steps are this and this.